I'm Gene Ween.
And I'm Dean Ween.
I'd like to thank everybody for all your support this year, and it's been great, you know, having a lot of fun. We'd like to sing you a little song right now, Dean. What do you think?
That would be great, Gina.
All right, let's go for it. It's called Silent Night. Okay, you ready? Silent night, holy night. All is calm, all is bright. Round young virgins, mother and child. Holy infant, you are so tender and mild. Sleep in heavenly peace. Sleep in heavenly peace. Silent night, holy night. All is calm, all is bright. Round young virgin, mother and child, little one. Holy infant, so tender and mild. Christ the Savior is born. Christ the Savior is born. I'm not sure actually.
Sometimes when I'm alone and thinking about myself, I go to the phone and call someone else. The human is not at home. She's warping past the moon. Well, I think I'll go insane and become a big baboon. Big baboons don't worry about the weather. Oh, I said, big baboons don't worry about the time. Well, I have a baboon friend. He's a good friend of mine. Oh, take a deep. Well, he said, I have love about Boone named Freddy.
Hey, wait a minute, Gene Ween, get in here.
Hey, Jeter.
Jeter.
Gene
Ween. I touched a button on the side and it stopped working. So I don't know what happened. Gene, we're doing spleen. Water? Yeah, the water's in the fridge. The cups are in the cabinet to the left of the sink. Grab a mic. Wait till Tommy gets the video working. I want my parents to see what it was that I did.
Okay. See my new shoes?
So we're going to do spleen now. This is spleen. Freeman Lowe and Dean. Yo, Gene over here.
These are my new shoes.
Got that on CD.
You got it on CD?
Got it on CD.
Oh, yeah. Awesome. I'd like to hear that.
Okay.
In your spleen, can you feel me, baby? Crawling up your spleen, slimy green. I can feel it, baby, crawling up your spleen. Clean your spleen, and then maybe, baby, I won't make such a scene. But for now, I writhe in your existence. Don't you hate my spleen persistence? Spleen.
I scratch your eye.
You can smell me now. Floating in your eye. You'd like to die in the threshold. But you think I'm just a sty. You tear me out and I'm in public now. Together we ride the cow. But for now, I writhe in your existence. Don't you hate my spleen persistence? Spleen, I dig your spleen. Can't you feel me, baby? Crawling up your spleen. Slimy green, I can feel it, baby. Crawling up your spleen. Clean your spleen, and then maybe, baby, I won't make such a scene. But for now, I writhe in your existence. Don't you hate my spleen persistence?
This next song is, it's called, Birthday Boy, and I wrote it on my birthday. It's about this, girl that, I went out with for a while, and she moved to California, and I was really sad. And it was really a sad thing. It was so sad. I wrote a song about it.
Last time I saw you, I was holding your hand, and I couldn't wait for you to leave. I knew right then that it was over and done, and I couldn't believe that I was free. Don't know if I'll be okay. I'll be around, I'll be in town. If you need a place to stay, when the wind blows and there's a
Yeah, I'm really okay. Just so you know, I'm always there for you. Help me now, I'm going down, and I don't know if I'll be okay.
Gene Ween is live in the studio here at WDVR 89.7, the Kaleidoscope program.
Tell me about it. You're homosexual, just keep me out of it. All your music sounds the same, I don't even like your art fag name, cause I hate the Smiths and Stephen Marcy. You're always depressed, you're never glad. Maybe it's something to do with your dad. I'd like to be happy, I think it's good. Hey, you're no fun, you're no dude, cause I hate the Smiths and Stephen Marcy. I hate the Smiths and Stephen Marcy. Well, it's everyone's fault, you've done nothing wrong. Then you get real hostile and write a song. I don't want to hear your depressing tone, just get out of my ears and leave me alone. Cause I hate the Smiths and Stephen Marcy. Everybody, I hate the Smiths and Stephen Marcy.
Thank you.
trying to mold the mind. Fungus can be so unkind. Open the window and now the tape is on rewind. When I'm here, all my joy will reappear. Honeybee will laugh and we'll ride off with Chris and Tom in the back. I love you, I love you, I love you. George Michael sings happiness he always brings. You jump in delight. We're both tied at 10:30 at night. I can't think. I always drink from the kitchen sink. Why does it seem so strange? Thought patterns we must both rearrange. I love you. I love you. I love you. I don't know. I don't know.
Party's gonna go on all night, man.
Well,
we can go on, but we have to do it off the air, you know, man.
Gotta have time to yourself. Gotta have time to yourself. Cause it's important to your mental health. Yes, it's important to your mental health. Gotta know which way to turn. Gotta know which way to turn. Cause if you turn the wrong way, you get burned. Said if you turn the wrong way, you get burned. Gotta have time to yourself. 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 Gotta know which way to turn. Gotta know which way to turn. Cause if you turn the wrong way, you'll get burned. Said if you turn the wrong way, you'll get burned.
Wow, we're on key.
Gene Ween is recovering from strep throat. How do you feel?
Huh?
How do you feel from your strep throat?
Aw, man, I feel like poopy.
This song is about Larry.
Walks into himself, always looking for someone else to love him, to comfort him. He was chosen to the throne to love a woman who had owned his love, his heart. Now he's walking with the sun, looking up to everyone, looking down on no one, wishing, wishing, wishing for someone. Wishing endlessly, wishing, wishing, hoping to be free.
Quaaludes, yeah, 'cause he was Scott Lowe. it's time for the WRDV Weather Center forecast. Tonight, be expecting cloudy and windy skies, lows in the upper 30s, with north winds 15 to 25 miles per hour. Tomorrow, partly sunny and windy and cool, so it'll be sunny again. That should be nice. Highs will be in the lower 50s. North winds will be 15 to 25 miles per hour. Saturday night, be expecting clear skies, lows in the mid-30s, and Sunday should be sunny, highs in the mid-50s. And that's the weather. I'm Aaron Freeman for WRDV News.
And I'm Scott Lowe. News this hour has been, or half hour rather, or whatever, I don't know. It's been brought to you by Minger and Lee's Taekwondo School, with classes in the community room of Bucks County Mall in Feasterville and other locations. Thank you very much, Aaron.
Hey, no problem. Hey, Jai love.
Have an 80s kind of a weekend, all right?
Of course. Don't I always.
6:32 right now at WRDV. That's WRDV, Warminster, Quakertown, and Trenton, New Jersey. Time now for the Search for Mental Health. Tonight's topic, boss-employee relationships and how to cope with them. That's next on the Delaware Valley Radio Network.
Hi, I'm in Ween.
Dust particles shining in the windowsill remind me of you. Dust particles shining in my window remind me of you. They were stopped.
train run over your face. Lifted a tent like Larry. Damn it. Oh, that bridge thing. And the stain all over you. Don't those tick bites hurt? Being a corpse in the middle of the river. You get what you deserve. Sort of.